What's up, y'all? Thank you very much for checking out my cover of Serenity and Fire by Cataclysm. I know that I said that this batch of covers I was going to be working on was all going to be sort of classic European melodic death metal songs, and Cataclysm is obviously a deviation from that theme. First of all, they're not European, they're Canadian, and they're not really a melodic death metal band, they're more of just kind of a straightforward death metal band. Ultimately, it is kind of just a death metal song, but it's got a lot of mellow death riffs for sure, so I still think it, like, more or less fits the theme musically. Now, this song is normally played on a 6-string guitar in B standard tuning. I just went ahead and played it on my 7-string because it's easier for me that way without having to retune anything. But playing this song is absolutely identical on a 6-string versus a 7-string. It's all just B standard tuning riffs that only use, like, the bottom 3 strings of the guitar. So I didn't bother making 2 different tabs for this one. There's just one transcription. It's written out for a 6-string guitar, but it's completely usable for a 7-string as well. You literally just play it the exact same way, but you move everything down 1 string. So if you want to learn how to play this song, feel free to download that transcription. It is in a pinned comment below and also in the description. Thanks a lot for watching. See you in the next one.